Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Peace be always with you. Welcome to Global Light Path. I'm Irshad Mahmood from Toronto, Canada. And topic is why Mawatta Malik not included in Siha Sitta. Non-Arabic scholars, imams included into Siha Sitta as a secret plan. Sahih al-Bukhari collected by Bukhari 256 years after Hijra, which is the time around 900 years and later, includes 7,275 Hadith. Sahih Muslim collected by Muslims bin al-Hajjaj 261 years after Hijra, again around 900 years is later and later, and includes 9,270 Hadith. Sunan Abu Dawud collected by Abu Dawud 275 years after Hijra, again around 900 years later, includes 4,800 Jami al-Tirmizi collected by al-Tirmizi 279 years after Hijra, includes 3,956 Sanal al-Sughra collected by al-Nisa'i, which is 303 years after Hijra, which includes 5,270 Hadith. Sanan Ibn Majah, collected by Ibn Majah, 273 years after Hijra, again after 900 AC, during Fatimid Khalifa. These are all under Fatimid Khalifa. Collected over 4,000 Hadith. Arabic scholars, imams, Imam Malik, his book, Malik Mawatta, not included in Siha Sitta as a secret plan. He was the Arabic scholars. Mawatta Malik, collected by Imam Malik, 179 years after Hijra, and collected 1,720 Hadith. In Medina, not in Tehran and around in the ancient Persian Empire. Malik Mawatta intentionally not included into Siha Sitta as a secret plan. All Hadith were written over 200 years or 250 years after as a secret mission to deviate Ummah from the Quran, on which they succeeded for sure. Fatimid Khalifa ruled large Muslim population from 909 to 1171 years, and spread hearsay from Al-Azhar University in Cairo, Egypt, to deviate Ummah from the Quran. But we are failed to refix our DNA. Still, we are not taking the guidance from the Quran alone. Change yourself according to the Quran, not reverse. Thank you.